Oh my god, so many people.
Are we having a pillow talk here? I'm talking to my phone. Oh my god. Is it always like that in the other train? So bumpy. So it's about 5 now. And we're gonna take the overnight train to Hangzhou, so you'll reach there at like 9 a.m. And oh my god, I forgot to bring my blueberries and bananas. But I remember to bring my dinner. But anyway, it's my first time in a sleeper train carriage. I've always wanted to take a sleeper carriage ever since I came here. Ever since my twin aunt also talked about the existence of a sleeper carriage. It's kind of like a funny smell, but then like it's not smelly, it's just musty. But then it's quite comfortable. We got the Ingwall, which I kind of like because I don't really like soft beds, and they even gave like blankies, so it's pretty good. But then it's a bit awkward because you kind of have to share the carriage with other guys. It's not like an all-female carriage. But it makes sense because when you're gonna travel with your family, there's confirm gonna be a mix of genders. You shouldn't be complaining. And that was the... I don't know if you can hear, but then that is the people who sell food and drinks. But we brought our own food, so we're not gonna get those because they only sell like pao mian and soft drinks. It's about almost 10 now, and we had a good night's sleep because it was so comfortable to sleep in the train. And it was so annoying because people were smoking in the corridor that was next door, so I had a bit of like a headache. Now we're gonna go get some breakfast. Oh yeah, and then just now on the train, I went to the toilet, and then someone was brushing their teeth in the place where you wash your hands. So I waited super long for her to get out, and then after I went in, I was just washing my hand, and then the train people, the officers came and told me not to wash things there because she thought I was taking very long.
油嘴豆浆 油嘴.
So I miss him pouring the 豆浆 into this. It's the salty one which they are known for, and I'm not supposed to mix it. And for Su Ann, she got the normal sweet one. Not really normal here, but then usually foreigners come here and they get the sweet one. It tastes really peanutty. It's quite nice. Like very thin, I think. Like, even the sweet one is very thin. It's not like those in Beijing you get. They put all the bean, all the soybean inside. Yeah. More like the Singapore or Malaysia. Actually, I think it's even thinner. The same. I don't taste soybean that much. I taste a lot of peanut. Very, very hot. No, I'm not really sweating now. It's quite cooling in here. It's not exactly cooling, but then I don't feel very hot. Yeah. Put youtiao inside. The original one is not vegan. They put shrimp inside, but I told them I want vegan. I told them I want seafood, so they just took out the shrimp. So in Beijing, they also have salty beef curd, but it's very different from this one. This is more like soy milk. Salty soy milk. It's more like a savory. Yeah, what do you call that? It's not a dessert, it's like cai tao kui, that kind of savory food, breakfast food. It's different from the one in Beijing. Beijing one is like tofu and like savory soup with tofu. We don't put chili in there. The one that I had in Beijing, we didn't have chili.
Tofu now?
Yeah, tofu now. We didn't have chili. This one doesn't have chili either. It's not spicy. Quite interesting.
Fish sauce.
Really? So then thinks it tastes like fish ball soup. I don't really think so. I don't know. Actually now, when I think of it, it just tastes like those soybean broth. Right? No, like yong tau fu. Like soybean broth. It tastes like yong tau fu, soybean broth. It's quite nice, but it's not something that I will come back for every morning. Maybe once in a while. It's not too salty either. Yeah. Where's the meishi? I don't really get it, but then I think it's like the sewer system. And supposedly it's where the emperor came. I'm not really sure, it's too confusing. So is this supposed to be the longkang that is like made pretty? Oh my god, this is so cool! I think they are playing some game, like Amazing Race. You know what this place is? It's freaking ICBC! Aircon in carpool. Fishing. Yes. The iconic place of Hangzhou. Yay! Thank you, Ling Mao. It's cash only, and I didn't bring cash.
右手边呢是西湖的北面，那过去旁边的就是山宝石山，山上有座塔，尖尖细细的，这个塔呢叫宝柱塔，它是进入到西湖景区标志性的一个建筑，这一座修建于吴越国，保佑当时的国主钱侯柱塔。
我心想一提，Big Fishy，Where are we going？ 想要一提，我心想一提。Anything. What's this? Camera? Who is this?
这是一张导致世界图纸的保证书，全文196套，8954字，还收集了全国110万多条的印记，信那么细又那么细，每一条每需要一部大。
What the? They just skip. Oops. This is where all the women went. Yeah, so something unexpected happened. So we wanted to go to Lingyingci, but then we realized we had to buy tickets to get into the Fengjingqu, which is like the sightseeing route or something. Otherwise, you can't go to see Lingyingci. So we are not going to see Lingyingci anymore, so we're just walking around. Finding random places to go to. Oh yeah, and over here they don't let you use your student pass, so we have to pay the full amount. That's why we decided not to get it. They only let you use your student pass if you are a China student. So nope, we are not going there. I don't know how we got here. So tired.
Hey, just the person, the house say we can use the washing machine.
Mm-hmm. But I don't think it will dry in time. So anyway. The place that we want to eat at is also inside Lingyingci, so we can't go in. But we found another place to eat, and it's a buffet-style vegetarian place. So we'll see how it is. It starts at 5 though, it's only 4 plus now, so we'll just wait here and slack. Where are we going? It's raining! Into the night forest. We're the only ones left. I bet you eat. We're outside our Airbnb. Our host is not at home and it's like it's gonna rain. Don't know where she is, so
Hope she comes soon. And my friend's phone just died, and my phone's gonna die too.
Yay, we're finally in our Airbnb. We thought no one was home, but actually they were all upstairs, so the light downstairs were switched off. Then the grandma came home, and she saw us sitting on the doorstep, so she brought us in. Now our room is quite pretty. Where we could go, oh, 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 when I offer.